different debates that take place in Speaker's Corner. I'm just having a little walk around here so you can see the different people and different debates. So you've got this chap here. Sorry.
They don't know God. After the judgment,
yeah, thank you for that.
Money, appreciate that.
Great stuff. Money. So as you can see, the chaos in Speaker's Corner. Some of the characters.
Easy thing. Accomplish a better thing.
They took the meeting over.
Dangerous, right? Isn't it?
So now I'm thinking, how am I going to get control of the situation?
So I don't know what's going on.
Get the Americans back
in a funny costume.
Okay?
That's besides the point. That's not what you're here for.
We're only
here for fights in those.
We
can all do our own thing.
Our kids have gone into
education, brother.
Our kids have
gone into their education.
And he's coming up my own stuff.
We're not getting in schools nowadays to get here. Yeah. Don't know violence and that. Come on, what's wrong with people?
Fucking weirdo, the fellow.
Yeah, walking around Speaker's Corner, you can see the crazy stuff that takes place in Speaker's Corner. So, what's this chap preaching about over here?
That is an uncomfortable fact.
So, what kind of joke is that?
It was just a test.
So this is Speaker's Corner, everyone. Hope you're enjoying it. See some crazy people in here. Yes, Paperboy, famous Paperboy. Brother Paul there. No, I'm just having a little tour around Speaker's Corner. Alright, I'll leave you guys to it. So yeah, this is Speaker's Corner, everyone. You got the Hatoon lot here, you got Daniel Hill over here.
Right now, I will submit to the truth.
You want to come to
show me the truth.
He's standing at the end.
Yeah, he wants to go to the truth.
The truth is, it contradicts.
You said that already. You said that
already.
Now tell us the truth.
Do you want to give it?
You said the Quran is a lie. Tell us the truth.
Do you want to come to the truth?
I want to give my brain.
Do you want to give
my brain? It contradicts the Bible.
Speaker's Corner.